In this video, we will show you how to upgrade to NETGEAR Armor Plus on all your devices using the Orbi app. Before you start, ensure that your Orbi router is set up and you are connected to your Wi-Fi. Also, verify that your Orbi router has the latest firmware update before continuing. Note that if you are a current Armor subscriber, you'll have the opportunity to upgrade to Armor Plus at your renewal date. Now, let's get started. If you had NETGEAR Armor before and let it expire, tap the security tile on the Orbi dashboard to renew. A new screen appears showing the different purchase options. Choose the Armor Plus service and you're ready to check out. We'll show you how to do that later in the video. If you're currently in a trial period, tap the security tile on the Orbi dashboard to open Armor. A promotional banner appears at the top of the Armor dashboard. Tap the banner, and in just a few seconds, a new slide appears showing the different purchase options. The Armor Plus plan shows first. Tap Buy Armor Plus. Wait a few seconds while the checkout opens. Review the checkout information. You can apply a promo code if you have one. Review the terms and conditions. Tap on I agree. Tap Place your order. Review the order confirmation screen or check your email for a confirmation. Tap Go to dashboard. The Get Started with NETGEAR Armor Plus slide opens. From here, you can choose to install Armor Plus on your device to enjoy security and cyber safety outside of the home, or use the service on up to 50 home devices. Tap Install Armor on this device. You are now ready to use NETGEAR Armor Plus. To learn more about NETGEAR Armor Plus, visit netgear.com/armor. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.